I read the script as it was in the making, and so it unfolded in front of me, more or less. I went up to Quentin's house, and he sat me on his table at his table, and put the whatever it was in front of me, and then watched me read it. It was like a wonderful ritual, and I was very touched that he would actually, let me participate. Not in the genesis of the script, but more or less in his train of thought.